Hey Geminis, welcome to my channel. I'm gonna do a reading for you guys and we're gonna see what's coming towards you guys in the next 48 hours. Don't forget to like and subscribe if my readings are resonating with you. Next 48 hours for Gemini. Someone could be missing your touch. Someone could be reminiscing. But I feel like this is someone that you let go of. Or someone that let go of you and now they just thinking like, damn. Some shit like that. We got caution. It says, find out more information. Don't overwork yourself. So I feel like spirit is cautioning you when it comes to something. We gotta move on. It says someone is unavailable and a waste of time. It's over. Yeah, so spirit is saying to move on from somebody. They're also saying open up your heart. I feel like it would attract more love to you. Like, basically new people. There's someone that you need to move on from. It could have been someone that kept hurting you over and over and over. Next 48 hours for Gemini. We got vacation. You will be traveling soon. Some of you guys could be traveling soon. Are y'all going on a trip with your boo? We got love spell. Some of you guys could be doing love spells. And then we got health issues could arise. Yeah, I feel like y'all trying to manifest somebody that, like, played a lot of games and broke your heart. Then we got manifest at the bottom of the deck. I feel like spirit is just saying, let this person go. Some of you guys are setting intentions on trying to get somebody back. Yeah, they could be dealing with somebody else or you found out they had somebody else. I feel like this is someone that was playing, like, a lot of games. Yeah, and then we got let go. Again, didn't we see that in the beginning of the reading? It's something that you need to let go of. We got commitment. Things are getting serious. Things are getting serious between you and someone around this time. If y'all not manifesting somebody back, I feel like y'all really want somebody back. But I feel like this is someone that's no good for you. That's what I'm picking up. We got Mercury retrograde. Electronic issues, communications, and issues with everything. Yeah, someone is a liar. I feel like someone is a liar and they're gonna keep lying, and that's why move on popped out. Spirit really wants you to let go of something. Move on, let go, shut that door, and don't go back, because it's like you're setting yourself up to keep getting hurt. I don't know who this message resonates for. You could be having like communication issues with your boo or your partner right now for some of you guys. Next 48 hours for Gemini. What's coming towards Gemini in the next 48 hours? What do they need to know? We got the Hangman reverse. Some of you guys could be dealing with a Pisces. There's an energy where if someone was holding back, I don't think they want to hold back anymore. Yeah, y'all might receive communication from somebody in the next 48 hours. Could be a Virgo. I just think the Hermit. But I feel like it's someone that you haven't been talking to. Yeah. Could be a Gemini, Libra, Aquarius with this King of Swords. And we got the Knight of Cups here. Yeah, someone is coming towards you because they miss you. It could be someone, like, checking up on you. For some of you guys, as a lover. For others of you guys, as a friend or, like, a family member. Just take it how it resonates. But I'm picking up love for a lot of you guys. I feel like someone is just thinking about you and they want to reach out to you. It's like they was holding back, but they don't want to hold back anymore. I feel like they want to talk. Next 48 hours for Gemini. You got the Five of Swords here. Yeah, this was someone that was in mental conflict for a while, thinking if they should come towards you or not. We got the Empress, and then we got the High Priestess. I feel like a lot of you guys, I feel like your intuition is on point right now. The High Priestess is someone, like, very intuitive. Yeah, it's like some spiritual shit going on here. The High Priestess and the Hierophant. Some of you guys could be getting into, like, a new relationship. But it's, I feel like it's a spiritual connection. You got the Eight of Swords. Yeah, somebody's like stuck on you. I don't know if this is someone that you're moving on from, or like you got over this person fast. I don't know what's going on. I feel like there's someone salty in your energy too. You have a spiritual connection with somebody. Yeah, Four of Wands. I feel like it feels like home with somebody for some of you guys. The next 48 hours for a Gemini. Got the Lovers. Yeah, somebody feels like home. I cannot make it up. I really feel like y'all, like, connecting with someone. Y'all getting to know someone. But I feel like it's a soulmate connection. Especially with the Six of Cups Lovers. And then we got the High Priestess and the Hierophant. It's a soulmate spiritual connection. Y'all probably knew each other, like, in the past life or some shit like that. And y'all met each other again in this lifetime. That's what I'm getting here. We got the King of Pentacles with the Three of Swords and the Tower. I feel like something ended between you and the Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, or Scorpio here. Things ended, but let's see what this person wants. Or, like, they're hurt. You have a King of Pentacles and their feelings about you. Let's see what's going on with this King of Pentacles. What's going on with this King of Pentacles? What do they want from Gemini? I got the Sun card. I see them coming towards you, but it's giving, like, unexpected. Like, you wouldn't think that this person would, like, come towards you, but they are. Because maybe because they took so long with the Knight of Pentacles. Yeah, very unexpected here. We got the Moon card. Someone is going to be reaching out to you unexpected. It's like they come in with a small offer. I don't know if they want to chill, hang out. I feel like you make this person happy. They could be going through a lot of shit too, secretly. And I feel like with other people in their life as well. Yeah, they going through a lot of shit. I can't make it up. Look. Seven of Cups. A lot of different shit. This person could be receiving their karma, but I'm not getting because it was because they hurt you. I feel like it's just other shit that happened in the past. And it's like, now they're getting their karma. Someone is all over the place. But I feel like when they get out this energy of receiving their karma with the Sun card, I feel like that's when they're going to come towards you. I feel like everything is going wrong in somebody's life. You got the Ace of Swords. I see you having, like, communication with a lot of different people in the next 48 hours. There's, like, a lot of conversations being had. Next 48 hours for Gemini. We got the Star card with the Ace of Pentacles and the Eight of Pentacles. Yeah, I see you guys working. Some of you guys could be working real hard in the next 48 hours when it comes to something. Someone knows how to draw, or like someone you know knows how to draw. I feel like someone knows how to draw. Someone is like very creative. There's like a lot of healing energy. Next 48 hours. I feel like y'all getting real serious when it comes to something. We got the Ten of Wands with the Hermit. Okay, so there's someone stressing out. Let's see what's going on. What is this Ten of Wands and Hermit? What is this Ten of Wands and Hermit? Let's see, what is this Ten of Wands? Yeah, there's an energy, but like I feel like y'all have like a lot to do with some shit. I feel like y'all have a lot to do. Something you saw irritated you. It could be like on social media for some of you guys. There's also something that's stressing you out. Next 48 hours for Gemini. We got the Emperor with the Five of Cups. Some of you guys are dealing with an Aries. I feel like there's an Aries in their feelings about you. It could have been something that, I don't know, y'all had an argument or some shit. Or y'all gonna be having an argument in the next 48 hours. I feel like somebody is thinking about something that was said or something that happened or some shit like that. And I feel like it's stressing them out. They could be stressed out at work or some shit too. You just have somebody all in their feelings. Some of you guys, I feel like this person reached out to you and they didn't get a response. So I feel like they ain't feelings about that too. It's the energy where like they held back for so long and like they was probably on some shit like, all right, I'm gonna finally reach out to Gemini. I feel like they did. And like you probably left it on red or like you just didn't answer. I feel like they ain't feelings about that. If this is not, this person is probably you. That's the energy I'm picking up. But we got the Nine of Swords with the King of Cups and the Four of Cups. There's a water sign here. Just like I feel like they just want to be with you. But let me see, why is the Nine of Swords here? I don't know if they self, it's something with self sabotaging here. Why is the Nine of Swords here? I just feel like it's a King of Cups that just wants to be with you. Nine of Swords, yeah, somebody's mind is racing. Ace of Cups. Yeah, someone is like sad and in their feelings because they want to be with you. Yeah, this is someone that's keeping like an eye on you. Is that energy where like they could be seeing your blessings and stuff like that? Yeah, Ten of Swords. Yeah, it's funny. You see how she's looking at her phone? I feel like they're seeing your blessings and stuff like that. And it's like that gets them in their feelings because maybe they can't enjoy it with you or like it's something. I always get this energy. Someone also feels like you're dealing with somebody else. They curious about that too. They curious if like you're building with somebody else as well. Yeah, Devil. I feel like some of you guys, y'all are dealing with somebody else. But there's an energy where this person, like, they think. This person could be thinking about you obsessively, too. I feel like they think, and they put themselves in their feelings. And, like, they get mad. Knight of Swords. Like, someone is, like, all over the place. And they wait, like, Ten of Swords, yeah. They could be waiting for communication from you or some shit, but I don't think you guys are taking any action, yeah. Especially with the Strength card here. Four of Pentacles, y'all could be holding back from this energy. They could have been toxic anyway with the Devil. Maybe sneaky, probably lied to you. Some of you guys are dealing with a Leo. But yeah, guys, this is your reading. I hope y'all liked it. Don't forget to like and subscribe if my readings are resonating with you. And thank you for watching me. Bye.